My advice for someone battling cancer is to still find something to push you through, to still do this, the things that give you joy in life. So my grandmother and certain friends that I have that are dealing with cancer were still doing things that they were passionate about. So for my grandmother, it was still playing golf, playing tennis, playing mahjong with her friends, being part of her family. My friends are also going out running or doing the activities that they still dream of doing. Go out there and still do whatever you want and make the most of your life. I run to push myself. I run to see what my potential is. I run to make myself a better person and a better athlete every day. My name is Megan Kripchen and I support Project Zero.